If you have Descript, one of my favorite features is the ability to create captions. So I dragged in a video that I had just finished. It's a short one. You drop it into your new project and it will automatically transcribe it. If something is incorrect, you can definitely type and make a change, and it looks like a Google Doc or some sort of Word document there. And after you're done with that, you can simply export it and decide to make an SRT or VTT file. And then once I go to my YouTube video, then I'm able to go to the subtitle section and add this new subtitle file that was just generated. And not only that, you can use and take advantage of the built-in language translations that are automatic once you have an existing subtitle file. So thanks to the extension that I have with TubeBuddy, it also lets me know the most popular languages from viewers also watching my channel. So I take some of the most popular languages and I select from the list, and then I'm able to auto-translate those subtitles that I have into those languages. So you can see it only took a couple of minutes to do this entire process, and now I have a video that has closed captions on it if the person wants to use them, as well in additional languages. So that's how I use Descript. That's one of the ways that I use Descript. So I just wanted to share this with you. If you want to try out Descript or TubeBuddy, links are in the description. If you found this video helpful, I hope you give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.